Probably thank you. State police in Westmoreland County have arrested a suspected armed robber. Police say 31-year-old Christopher Hilty was caught on camera while robbing the Walmart at Green Gate Center in Hempfield Township. They say he pulled a gun on the cashier in customer service, then fled with cash. He's being held in the Westmoreland County prison tonight.